get in front where you are so I can blast them with it. Yeah, he's pretty relentless. He's moving. That's what I'm saying. I figured he would have been dead by now. Unless we're doing something wrong. And, oh, damn. He hit me pretty hard. Yeah. It's a refill. You have to shoot those gold on his back and he raised up. It seems like he won't die until we destroy those. You have to wait. It's not ready. Right, yeah, because this just doesn't make sense that it's taking this long to kill him. I don't understand what we could be doing wrong. Because I'm shooting the bolts on his body, and it shouldn't take that much damage just to get rid of him. It's done. Went to you. Alright, do it. Shoot the bolts. Shoot the bolts. Why is he taking so much damage? There's really nothing else around the arena to use. No. That would have been a cutscene. died already. Jesus. I started trying to aim the flamethrower towards his bulb when it came out of his body, so I don't know, maybe that helped, but... Oh, whatever, we did it. A night-night? Anthony. Come on, Anthony. People need content, Anthony. That's what the world needs right now. They need stuff to take their mind off of what's happening right now. See how Anthony does the audience, everybody. You see this? Now I'm just messing with you. You can go to sleep. You too, Anthony. Research facility.
What's all this nonsense about evolution and being worthy? What does she mean?
Something about a philosopher's stone and selecting DNA. Doesn't matter what she says, she's just a terrorist. End of story. We can't risk Ouroboros getting out of here and infecting people.
Then let's go take care of business.
Alright, everybody. I guess it's time for me to go to sleep too. Thank you guys for watching so much, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace.